The nation's Federal Reserve, it turns out, made a record profit last year. The central bank earned nearly $82 billion here in the U.S., mostly from investments to help the economy during the recession, including buying bad mortgage-backed securities. More than $79 billion will be paid to the U.S. government. That is 67% higher than the $47 billion it paid out last year.